Welcome to Prof Med. Today, we're diving into a topic that affects millions of people every year, nerve damage and neuropathy. Did you know that 1 in 3 Americans suffer from some form of nerve damage annually? That's enough to fill a major city. Nerve damage can disrupt your life in ways you can't even imagine. Imagine waking up one day and suddenly your hands feel numb, your feet tingle, or you can't properly grip a cup of coffee. Tasks that were once second nature now become daunting challenges. The truth is, nerve damage can strike anyone, anytime, without warning. And it doesn't discriminate young or old, it can affect us all. So if you or your loved ones have experienced this, you're not alone. In this video, we'll unlock the secrets of the 8 best vitamins that have shown remarkable promise in repairing and reversing nerve damage. These natural powerhouses can help reignite those lifeless nerve fibers and restore hope to those struggling to cope. We'll be delving into each vitamin's unique role in the healing process, backed by scientific research, and how they've brought renewed vitality to countless lives. But that's not all. Make sure you stick around till the end, because we'll also be exploring some essential lifestyle changes that can be incredibly effective for those living with nerve issues. We will also share simple adjustments you can make to your diet and exercise routines and other techniques that can soothe both your body and mind. Please remember that although health experts have verified every fact presented in the video, it is recommended that it only be used for educational purposes only. So, without wasting your time, let's dive into it. Number 1. Acetyl-L-carnitine. Acetyl-L-carnitine E, commonly referred to as ALC, is a naturally occurring compound synthesized by the liver and kidneys. It is often supplemented to address a range of symptoms and health conditions. Studies have indicated that ALC may be beneficial in managing pain and improving nerve function in individuals with diabetes. Moreover, some patients undergoing chemotherapy have reported relief from their symptoms with the use of ALC. Number 2. B-complex vitamins. The category of B-complex vitamins encompasses essential nutrients such as B12, B6, and several others. These vitamins play a vital role in supporting overall nerve health, metabolic processes, and sensory function. Unfortunately, many people suffer from B-complex vitamin deficiencies, as a mere few weeks of insufficient intake can lead to such deficiencies. Dietary sources including oatmeal rich in vitamin B9, folate, as well as B1 found in various meats and produce, offer natural means of supplementation. Alternatively, consulting a healthcare professional regarding additional supplements is recommended, though caution should be exercised, as excessive intake of B-complex vitamins can have adverse effects. Are you aware of other crucial roles B-complex vitamins play in supporting nerve function and overall well-being? Share your knowledge or questions in the comments below. Number 3. Alpha-lipoic acid. Alpha-lipoic acid, known as ALA, holds potential in countering free radical damage and enhancing the effects of antioxidants, which can contribute to mitigating nerve damage. Its use has also shown promise in alleviating certain neuropathy symptoms, such as burning or stabbing pains, following sustained administration over several weeks. Additionally, some evidence suggests that ALA may enhance blood flow and reduce inflammation. Number 4. Magnesium. According to the Foundation for Peripheral Neuropathy, magnesium may prove helpful in managing symptoms related to chemotherapy. This essential mineral can be acquired through over-the-counter supplements, or it can be found naturally in foods like dark chocolate, nuts, avocados, and legumes. Number 5. Calcium. Similarly, the Foundation for Peripheral Neuropathy suggests that calcium may be beneficial for individuals experiencing neuropathy linked to chemotherapy. Calcium-rich dairy foods or over-the-counter supplements provide means of supplementation. Don't forget to like and share your experiences if you have used calcium for other benefits. Number 6. Glutamine. Glutamine, the most abundant amino acid in the human body, has shown promise in addressing chemotherapy-related side effects, including inflammation, muscle pain, and neuropathy. Natural sources of glutamine include wheat, barley, peanuts, corn, soybeans, egg whites, and milk, or it can be obtained through dietary supplements. Number 7. Glutathione. Glutathione, an antioxidant produced naturally by the body, has gained popularity as a supplement. While it can be found in certain foods like okra, asparagus, and avocados, the digestive system breaks down glutathione, limiting its absorption. Consequently, some individuals may choose to supplement with it under the guidance of a healthcare professional. Number 8. N-acetylcysteine. N-acetylcysteine, NAC, present in various foods such as lentils, beans, and bananas, may offer protective effects on the neurological system, helping to prevent or ameliorate neuropathy by reducing inflammation and damage. Recent research has also indicated potential benefits of NAC in managing Parkinson's and Alzheimer's diseases, in addition to improving neuropathy symptoms. Finally, adding to these supplements, adopting certain lifestyle changes can further alleviate symptoms. For those with diabetes, maintaining optimal blood glucose levels is crucial. Furthermore, incorporating fiber-rich, low-carbohydrate, and anti-inflammatory foods into the diet is recommended for neuropathy patients. Engaging in regular physical activity and discontinuing cigarette use can also reduce associated risks and enhance overall well-being. As with any medical intervention, it is essential for individuals to consult their healthcare provider to develop a comprehensive and tailored approach to managing neuropathy and promoting overall health. If you enjoyed this video, please share your thoughts below on the comments section. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more informative videos.